Listen, Peter, we have to finish the Shabbos project before Pesach.
What about the app?
Speak to David Berman. I think he's building it. It's like finished, ready to go.
Oh my God.
Sorry about that. Excuse me? Can I have these, Ezra? Oh my God, the chilul, I'm off stick. Sorry about that.
All right, guys, I'll be back with your report slowly.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You see the PDF? Okay. Thank you.
Hey, what's up, man? How you doing? Listen, I wrote this Purim song. Purim coming up.
No.
This thing is going to be a hit. We are going to take the world by storm. You remember this Hashem Melech thing you did a couple years ago?
No.
Nothing, man. We're going to light it up.
So, you think you have a song better than Hashem Melech?
Not a question. Picture this scene, all right? You know all those Purim parties going on?
Yeah.
We're Purim crashers. You go in undercover, nobody, people are like, oh, who's that, who's that? And it's like, oh, it's God help us.
How do you crash into Purim parties? How do you do that?
So.
וכולם ברשנים לצן הגיע בודי הופיע וכולם מחופשים רשתי הפתיע למלך נריע והוא חפץ בעיקרים ומודך יצאו אל הדרך ועכשיו משתה פורים השולחן יין משלו והראש בעננים המנות הגיעו מכל החברים ובתוכם יש ממתקים כולנו בשיחות עד חצי מלכות ועל הצ'ק כולם חותמים הדי-ג'יי הגיע וניסים לך ברקע השם אליך ואלך
לייהודים הייתה אורה, בשמחה וססוניקה, 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 לייה